Where shall we go? What shall we choose? Whatever we do, there's no time to lose. Let's turn the big spinner and I'll say the rhyme. What's gonna happen today on Sho-Time?
So, better watch the road.
So,
welcome back everybody. Guess what? Sho-Time's back. We are
right turn.
Turning right at the T-junction. So we're filming Sho-Time, new season, new flavour, new start, all for YouTube, and we've got a new addition, Luther. My little boy Luther, who is nearly 14 months old.
He's right in the
So cute. He's going to be joining the Sho-Time team, and we're going to be going on lots of adventures, exploring, creating, moving, and gaming. So come and join us, subscribe, share, and please let me go. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And we're off to the mountains for explore time. Woo! Thank you. Who? What's that? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. To walk most of the way, but he loves going down. He likes the thrill of going down the hill, so we keep having to stop, turn him around, and head up. And he's gonna get tired soon, and we've got the backpack ready for when you get tired. And when I don't want to carry him, he can go in the back. Is it nearly lunchtime? We're following the red arrows all the way to the top. Where's the red arrows, Luther? Oh, is that the red arrow? Yep. That's it. We're gonna follow the red arrows to the top. Come on. Put this arm in. happens to us all. Whoa, are you going to go to the top then? Luther's getting tired, so he's now in the back. We're going to go all the way to the top. Where's my glove? Got one glove. Hi. Summit, we can see the top. What we need to go through, Luther? A kissing gate. This is a kissing gate. And you have to kiss. No. Kiss. Kiss. Oh my goodness, I'm stuck. Oh. Ah. There we go. We're through. On to the top. I hope you've had fun exploring with us, and if you like Sho-Time then please subscribe to the channel and keep watching our videos. And we always finish with, time is up, we have to go. I hope you've had fun and enjoyed the show. See you next time to say the rhyme and spin again for more Sho-Time. Bye! This is